So Marlon, fantastic swim, and you won your first British Championship gold medal as well.
Yeah.
It's good.
Silver medalist.
I enjoyed the race.
Oxford University, Joseph Rupa.
A bit disappointed with the time.
Your tactics going into the race? I mean, were you looking to go out there and build a lead, or just focus on your own times?
I usually come back quite strong, so I thought everyone else would like take at least 200, so that would be comfortable, and then
Michael Ross.
That puts you, what now, fifth in the all-time British record list. I mean, that's something to be proud of as well, isn't it? And now obviously the focus turns to 1500 and the first step in Olympic open water qualification as well. I mean, how much is that preying on your mind at the moment?
It's probably my overall goal this year. I mean, like, doing a PB in the 1500 would be good, but at the end of the day I just want to qualify.